Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Gravity Rush 2. In the last episode, we finished up all of the leftover challenges, which I have been amalgamating in between episodes, and in this episode, we got a bunch of side activities that we need to do once again. So, without further ado, let's get started with I Have a Rendezvous with You. Also, I changed my costume. I felt that since we're going to be in Leh Havena, with the sun beating down on our skin, we should probably put our work clothes on. It doesn't hurt to show a little skin, if you know what I mean. Anyway. I can't ask what you're asking. I can't do what... God, I messed up that sentence. I can't do what you're asking. I said I'd pay whatever you wanted. I'm famous in Leh Havena, you know. Now fetch me that airboat. What's got him so upset? Our boats run on a very strict schedule. We can't change that. Current is for little people. You better do what I tell you. Wait, that's the nasty old guy I met in Elgona. Hey, guy, maybe you should calm down. Huh? Oh. You. You're just what I need. I no longer need you and your boat. Shoo! Oh, yeah. Gladly! Young people just don't understand how the world works. Well, well, looks like you're my new ride.
That's sexual harassment and I don't have to stand for it?
I could take you wherever you want to go, but it'll cost you.
I should have expected you'd be after my money.
I've got a very big mouth to feed back in the settlement. I need whatever I can get.
Yeah, save your I'm poor sob story for someone who cares.
It's getting tough to stand this guy. Are you paying or not?
Fine, I'll pay you for what you deserve if you get the job done.
Don't worry, after I'm done, you'll pay up. So, where do you want to go?
Well first I'd... Huh? That's... Follow that bike!
Huh? I thought you had somewhere you wanted to go.
Just do what I told you. We're losing them.
Fine, you're the boss, so long as I get rewarded for this. Wait, am I taking you? Okay, I guess I'm taking you. Damn, guess we're following that bike. Where did it actually go? I couldn't see where they went. Okay, I guess we're going this way. Was that supposed to happen? I'm not sure if that was supposed to happen. I mean, it didn't. The mission didn't end, so... Huh. What a confusing start to the mission. Alright, here we go. You okay, sir?
We lost them! Some help you were!
Sorry?
Save your apologies, just take me over to that island.
Yeah, sure. I'm getting real tired of this guy looking down his nose at me. Okay, I guess I'll take you over to the island. God, that was weird! I'm not sure if I was supposed to fail that. I'm honest to God not sure. Well, whatever. Can't be helped now.
Not here either.
Didn't this guy have some place he wanted to go? If you were trying to find those two people on the bike...
Quiet! Just follow my orders. Take me to a place where I can get a good look around.
Yeah. A place with a good view, maybe over there? Okay. Let's go on over to Poppin Island. This this actually would be a nice place to have, like, a hot tub, maybe, like, a little Oasis spring theme. You could probably make a lot of money off this one little island. I'm surprised that the rich folk haven't tried it.
Ah, where'd they go?
You know, it might help me help you if you told me what was going on.
My beloved daughter is running around with some ne'er-do-well. Worse, he's one of the people from Elgona. Imagine that, an Elgona man with designs on my little girl. She says she loves him, but that's ridiculous. She's being taken in. He's after the family fortune, I know it. I have to keep tracking her down and dragging her home for her own good. This time she left a letter. Said we're eloping. She knew I'd come after her, so she sabotaged the private yacht. I know he's behind all of this. He better give me back my daughter!
You never know, they could just be in love. She told you she loved... Wait, she told you she loved him, right?
Stay out of this! What would you know about my daughter?
You don't listen to people, you're always barking orders, you're judgmental. Maybe your daughter left because of you.
How do you know my daughter said all that about me?
Lucky guess.
Ah, I see them! Catch her! We can't lose her again!
You know, even if we catch her, she's just gonna run off again. Promise me you'll have a proper heart-to-heart with her.
Fine, heart-to-heart, just hurry up!
I don't really want to see a heart-to-heart with this guy with anyone. Alright, buddy, let's go. Guess while I'm on my way over there, I can actually mention that I actually played the Nintendo Switch. A friend of mine actually bought it. And it was pretty fun. We played Breath of the Wild for a few hours. I'll definitely be picking one up later down the line, but definitely not right now. There's not enough to entice me to purchase one for the amount it's worth. Now that was a bit random just to mention in the middle of a mission, but eh. You wait here. I'll go get your daughter and bring her back so you can talk.
How dare you? Never mind, just get her back for me. She's a smart girl. She won't be easy to convince.
Alright. Let's see. Now I just have to get in close. That loud goes! Oh, did she see me? Would you relax? No one's here. I'm sorry. It's just... I can't help looking over my shoulder for my dad. Whew! Almost caught me. I think she knows her dad's close. If I make any sudden movements, she'll know he sent me. I should try walking. Who are you?
Elena, come back to your dad!
Oh, come on! You were supposed to wait for me! It's Dad! Run! You messed everything up!
There we go! Holy crap!
After literally 30 times, I did it. The things I do for helping people. Dad, you actually hired someone to bring me back? Anyway, it doesn't matter what you do, we're in love.
But...
You promised heart-to-heart, remember?
How can I have a heart-to-heart when she's being unreasonable? How could a man from Ogona possibly make my Elena happy?
Sheesh, give it a rest!
Dad, I promise I'll do whatever I can to make your daughter happy.
Don't you go calling me Dad. I'm no poor man's father. Don't move, I'm coming over there.
I knew it, he'll never change. There's no point talking, let's go. Wait! Scarabs! Take the love birds and run!
Elena with me!
I'm not going anywhere with you!
Now's not the time to argue, I can't bear to let anything happen to you! We need to go!
Dad!
Alright, fighting Nevi, something I actually can do and won't actually take 30 times to do it. That was ridiculous. Especially the one time where I actually got up behind her and pressed status field, but because she was looking at me, it didn't count. Whatever, it's done. I never have to do that again. Or I hope to God I will never have to do that again. Oh, and you guys with your freaking eye lasers. Kazuya would want a word with you. Really? We're doing this now? Okay. Okay. I can be reasonable. I can be reasonable too. Let's be reasonable, shall we? You stay there, and then I will spiral arrow you to oblivion where you belong. Because I am so sick of you guys coming in at the worst possible time and causing all of these problems! And also, thanks to my new talisman, my wormhole kick now goes much further, which I really appreciate. Stupid. Freaking Nevi. I was actually kind of scared because one of them looked like it got stuck in the geometry for a second. Alright, who's left? You! And you! Come on, how many more? How many more? I see you. I'll take all of you guys out! God, jeez, where did they... Okay, there they are. I actually forgot, they phase out reality. And they phased out again. Damn it! Come on, stop running away! I want to make this mission over ASAP. Oh, so much pain. So much torment. Is there anything I can chuck at them? Yes, there are. There are things I can chuck at them. Now stay there. And be good little Nevi and die! I said, die! You too! That's all of them. Good riddance. Dad, take Elena and go. I'll buy you time. Lad. You take her. Hey, monster, it's me you want.
What are you two doing? Just get out of here.
Oh, of course that's not, it's not over. Why would it be over? Stupid freaking Nevi. Coming over here and, well, I mean, they're not taking our jobs, but they're making them much harder to deal with.
Stupid. Giant Nevi.
Alright, please tell me that's it.
I may have been quick to judge you just because you're from Ogona. I thought for sure you'd abandoned my daughter when times got tough. But you protected her.
Dad. Daddy. Old guy.
What are you doing just standing there? Get to work!
What? What now?
Take our family picture. That's my future son-in-law! I'll pay you, but you better make a good one.
Okay, everyone line up. A little closer now. Ready? Nice picture. There you go. One awesome family picture. I thought that old guy didn't have a loving bone in his body. But I guess he really does care about his daughter. If he was all bad, he wouldn't have let her be happy. Thank you for using Black Cat Transport today. Well, at least they ended up... At least they ended up all happy.
You free.
After the last side mission, I'm officially declaring that all birds are my natural enemy. Wish I could roast you and eat you. Probably would taste really nice. Delicious bird meat. And voice cracks, apparently. Only the chosen can reach here. The top of the world. Let me guess, another kid with a racing bird?
Sure.
My big brother's a living legend, no one can beat him. Oh. Yeah, he's super fast! Triplets. Prepare to be defeated by the Crimson Flash. Even if you're going to lose, I appreciate the challenge, Gravity Shifter. We'll see about the losing thing. Are we done talking? Let's go race! Is it illegal to sucker punch birds? I mean, I know they're wildlife and all that, but is it really illegal? If the bird's an asshole? And apparently I just killed that dog. Well, that's awkward. Also, where did... There it is. God damn it, I lost where the freaking gate was because I was too busy focusing on the dog I threw to oblivion. Oh man, this episode's a mess. This episode's such a mess. Okay, where's the next one? Where's the next one? Somehow I managed to catch up. Oh god. Go, 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 go. Are you kidding me? Are you... Oh god. Oh, I'm so bad. This is so bad. Go, 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 go. Catch up to that damn bird. Alright, caught up, caught up, caught up. Hey, it's that old guy again. Oh, what the? God! Has everything tried to sabotage me this episode? Birds? Camera? Gravity? Go, 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 go. I am not going to lose to poultry. It's just not gonna happen. It's just not gonna happen. If I lose now, all my dignity is gone. I mean, it was gone before, but it's gonna be even more gone. Another flock of birds. It's leading the flock. Give it one thing, it may be a bird, but it's pretty damn elite in its class. Okay, go, 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 go. We're at the final stretch, come on! Did I do it? Please tell me I did it. Yes! That wasn't the outfit I was wearing, but I don't care. I won. I guess that makes me the fastest in the world. The Crimson Flash lost. How could this happen? There's no way you could lose. No. Don't cry. This isn't the end. This is a new beginning. I just have to train to become even faster. Great Gravity Shifter Cat. When we meet again, we won't be so easy to defeat. Then until that day, May the skies be our friend, be friendly, and your birds be friendly. Great, now I'm starting to talk like them.
I have once again proven that the aviators are below the gravity shifters. Now, whatever, let's just go on to the next side mission.
Alright, final side mission. Hopefully, this one will be the one where all my pain of this episode amalgamates into happiness. Let's start the Bridge of Tomorrow.
Lisa and the others are probably busy preparing for the town meeting. It's so strange to see all those people gathered in Havina, though.
We can't let the city fall into the hands of the rebels. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
They won't see us coming, sir. If we take them by surprise and capture Lisa and the other leaders, we'll nip this rebellion right in the bud.
They're trying to rebuild the city, and here are these guys gearing up for war. What are you planning?
It's you!
Help!
Wait, don't leave your commander behind!
I can't just leave him.
Alright, defeating Scarabs / Nevi, that I can do. It's kind of soothing in a weird way, doing something so simple. I mean, I know I defeated Scarabs earlier on in the episode, but there's no, like, weird stuff I need to do in order to get to this point. We just got here. And it feels nice. Okay, go, 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 go. And take you out!
Look at all these people!
What insubordination. I'll have their hides for leaving me.
We need to evacuate before more Scarabs show up.
That blue mask, you're one of them.
Help! Somebody help! Commander, please, I'll make sure you're rewarded if you see us to safety first.
Madam! Wait, what about the rest of us? Quiet, rebel scum! We don't have time to fight at a time like this.
You're not taking his side, are you? You haven't changed at all.
I'm not taking anyone's side, I'm just trying to evacuate everyone. See that? That's a ride out of here.
If we can get the people to that airboat. I'll hold off the Scarabs, you get everyone to safety.
Got it, let's go.
Oh jeez, and we got a fear level.
Evacuating citizens, defeat the Nevi blocking the path to allow people to move. Make sure everyone safely reaches the boat. If the Nevi get too close, the people's fear level will begin to rise. When it maxes out, you will fail the escort mission.
Alright, go, 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 go. Guys, I would really... Guys, God.
Birds, camera, and now NPCs. Of course.
Go, 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 gotta take out these Nevi.
Alright, alright.
Man, everything's been getting in the way this episode. It's really weird.
Got more Scarabs.
I can take them out, though! If I can actually, you know, get close to him. There we go. Stupid Scarab. Why are you in a really awkward position?
Alright! Okay,
Okay, across the bridge. Actually, okay, apparently not. Got more scarabs. Get out of here! Oh, and we got one over here. There we go. Oh, where's the boat? The boat's all the way over there. Of course it is. You know, we could probably take, you know, a shortcut across there or... Okay. I guess this is the official way that we need to go. Okay, time to chuck boxes! Okay, and break this damn armor off you! There we go. And this should finish you! Shit, shit, shit. Alright. I think we're done. Okay, I'll take these boxes with me. Where are you going? Okay, I guess we're going through here. Maybe this is a way I don't know about. Everyone's still fine. And we got one more box. I still feel like we're taking the long route here. I'm not sure if it's just me. Oh, damn it, more scarabs. Alright. Back to using traditional methods. Come on, guys. Hustle. Let me take out you first. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes! Very nice. Okay, go, 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 go! The airboat is, like, literally right over there. Oh, okay, we're going that way. Why do you have to turn up right now? Come on. There we go. Now let me break through this stupid owl. Armor. I will get to you in a second. I will get to you in a second. Let me just... There we go. Alright, everyone's still here? The boat is literally right there. There's probably gonna be, yep, more scarabs before we get over. There we go! Okay. I predict at least one more scarab encounter, especially since there are boxes right here. Let me just pick these up ready. They're almost home free. Come on, come on. There it is. That's what I was expecting. We're surrounded! Stop. Just run for it. I'll distract them. But that's suicide! I was originally from Elgona. But I've been doing horrible things for the garrison all these years. It's time I made up for that. Everyone can change. It's time to forget the past. You don't need to throw your life away. I'll handle the scarabs.
Would you?
Alone? Compared to what happened back at Bismalia, this is nothing, right? Get everyone to safety for me. Alright.
Just gotta throw these boxes. Damn scarabs. There we go. Nice. Now I can use these rock parts to take out these ones. I love it when a plan comes together. That's the last of them. Phew, everyone made it. Thanks to you. And you, you're the one who got the boat here. My Blue Mask Savior, here's a little something for you. And I hope you'll continue to watch out for us here in Havina in the future.
Really?
I can't accept this, ma'am. I was just doing my duty. Okay, all aboard. Imagine, throwing away good money like that. Don't think that just because you're doing the right thing, everything will work out. Ooh, yeah. Hold on! We have to stop him! Who knows what kind of trouble he'll stir up?
Really?
It's okay. We've been watching him and the rest of the Old Guard. We discovered their plans to stop the town meeting. The Old Guard are few and ill-equipped. They won't cause us any trouble. And from now on, we're not going to rely on force but persuasion to lead the people.
Uh-oh.
That sounds like a good plan. You can only push people so far. This city is changing fast. I hope someday soon it'll become a place where everyone can be happy.
It won't take a single day. But, you know what they say. The journey begins with a single step. And with that, in the next episode, I think it's time that we go on over to the city meeting and see what Lisa has to say. I'm looking forward to it. See you guys then.